U.S. Senator Kirsten Gillibrand announced a new bill today aimed at protecting New York's natural resources from the threat of invasive species. She was here in town. The bill would prevent potentially harmful species from being imported into the country and across state lines and into our water. Gillibrand says that we need to do more to prevent harmful species from coming here from overseas and harming our ecosystems. Now